Allingham was the oldest survivor of the Great War. To his family, he was granddad, great-granddad, great-great-granddad, and great-great-great-granddad.
Old shell hole, one of our own. Been there for months before. Not a fighting on it, part of the line. Bishop. Rats and cats. And rats as big as cats. Arms, legs, human flesh. God knows, it's teeing. I fell in. I went right at the shoulders.
Grow